Guys, to the Metal Cash channel.
What's up, yos?
All right, guys, we're back with some more Rammstein. And I will say, guys, all right, now that these songs have sat with me, I've actually,
that's the thing.
Like, I did go back to them. I said, oh, yeah, I'm not going to go back to them. But, you know, sometimes I actually do, like, sit down, I watch our reactions. I know Christian doesn't fucking do that shit, but I watch them.
I watch myself, so.
Yeah, you know, just for the sake of, like, just little critiques, how we can make things better. But, and, you know, as a result, I'm listening to the song. Back again. As I was doing that, I'm listening to the last one we did, Zone. That's how you say it.
Yeah,
whatever you guys have been talking about. Dude, that song finally, it really, really clicked with me. Not that I hated it the first time I heard it, but it was more just like, okay, you know, this was dope. I like the cool instrumentals in the beginning and that appeared throughout the song. And the chorus didn't really do much for me, but there was just like a point in time where like I was listening to it and something about that chorus finally clicked with me. And I think it's a beautiful chorus. I think it's well written. I really like it. It's awesome. And yeah, dude, I'm really starting to become like a fan of this fucking band, man. I think they're dope. Even like the other song we did before that,
Mine is French.
Yeah, that one. Sick as well. Really sick song. Yeah. Definitely so far, I think Sone is my favorite. So yeah, you know, I'm excited now to listen to the next one here. Yeah. Christian has once again chosen.
I just want to say a little something to the people who are saying we should listen to the live stuff. You know, Kyle and I were just talking about this before we were recording. We're gonna wait a little bit
we're gonna do that. But you know, we just wanna listen to some more of like their songs, you know? Like
I wanna introduce Colin to like more or their singles real quick, because even this one was a hard one to figure out, to like which one to do, because like I don't want to go backwards and make them think like, oh, maybe they're not as awesome as like I think they are on the last one. But I think with this song, I think it's a perfect song. It's I'm gonna try, you guys read by the title, like I don't want to butcher the pronunciation of this, but it's like H2, I don't know. But I feel like this one is kind of like a good one to do next. But don't worry, we're definitely gonna do the live shows. Just gotta give us a little bit.
Yeah, no, we're definitely gonna get to that because they do look sick. And I always love seeing how a band is live as well, because I'm big into like live music. I go to so many fucking shows and like I always love to see how the band is live. We're gonna save, you know, that for the channel with these guys. All right, guys, well, I guess we just hop into it now. Here we go.
Rammstein.
Is going on.
Nur für mich bist du am Leben. Ich steck dir Orden ins Gesicht. Du bist mir ganz und gar gegeben. Du liebst mich, denn ich lieb dich nicht. Du blutest für mein Seelenheil. Du ein kleiner Schnitt und du wirst geil. Der Körper schon total entstellt. Egal, erlaubt ist, was gefällt. Ich tu dir weh. Tut mir nicht leid. Das tut dir gut, wenn ihr schreit.
Okay, okay.
In Salz und Eiter. Erstirbst du doch, dann lebst du weiter. Bisse tritt Kälte, harte Schläge. Nadeln zangen, stumpfe Säge. Wünsch dir was, ich sag nicht nein. Und führ dir Nagetiere ein.
Oh yeah, it's like this is different.
Du liebst mich denn, ich lieb dich nicht. Ich tu dir weh.
Okay.
Tut mir nicht leid. Das tut dir gut. Hört, wie es schreit. Ich tu dir.
Oh, god damn.
Alright.
Damn. Alright, so, yeah, I'll start off by saying, man, like, they never miss with, like, their main riffs, like, the instrumentals that they kick off with. Like, they're always just so, so good. I really, really love them. This one definitely had like a different feel to it. There's no way this it's off a different album.
Yeah, I think so.
So I was just saying, like, you know, it definitely has a different feel to it than the other songs.
Because the last two songs we did were off of Mutter. I don't know. It's like it translates into mother. Yeah, this is like totally different, like album, totally different like style.
Yeah, even just with those songs that I've heard, I can just tell that it was off of a different release. Again, always like right off the bat, really love the instrumentals. Things kind of, that's just kind of an ongoing trend with these songs. They never miss with that. Definitely an interesting verses. Even like the change up in the guitars almost, it almost like felt like a different genre at some points. I don't know, it was more like groovy. Like, I don't know.
Yeah.
The chorus, you know. Chorus definitely took a few listens, but by the third one, end of the song, I was like, I was feeling it. I thought it was pretty dope.
What do you feel about that little last section?
Oh, like the bridge.
Where he's kind of like
that was weird. That was weird. I don't know how I felt about that.
Really?
I was more just like, oh, no, I'm not saying I didn't like it. I just thought it was like, oh, it threw me off a little bit. With the way he was like, the way he was delivering those vocals there, I was like, what the fuck?
I'm reading the description right now. So, location was Berlin during the tour. Also, it said that it was released worldwide, again, with a question mark, almost. This, it was actually banned in Germany. So, in their home country, this was banned. Now, us, like, you know, we don't know German. We don't know what he's saying. But it's probably something along that line of what the lyrics are. But clearly it wasn't banned here. So that's just an interesting little fact I wanted to say.
As with all the other songs that I've reacted to, definitely I feel like I had a better first reaction to this one. Since now that I'm becoming more used to like their sound and I kind of know more of like what to expect, kind of. I mean, some things were different about this song, but I definitely had like a different
sound.
My first reactions, they're going to be closer to what I feel like, you know, a week down the line when I listen to it more. Because Sohn and like the one before that, my first reaction did not match how I really feel about the song now. But like with this one, I'm sure like down the line, you know, I'll definitely like it a little bit more, because I do really like it. I'm gonna give it more listens for sure. I'm sure parts that didn't fully click with me the first time, we'll down the line. I guess I'll update you guys on that in the next video, like I did with the last one. So yeah, guys, I think that's really it though. Mm-hmm. Can't wait to check out more. As always, guys, I keep recommending stuff. We're gonna go back once we're ready to do like the live stuff, and we'll look at the comments.
I got whatever the comments wanted to say, but I got two songs in mind.
All right, guys, well that's really it though. Well, I guess we'll see you guys in the next one, and yeah, peace out.